Standing out and capturing attention is a challenge every advertiser faces in today's mobile-first world. YouTube and bumper ads can be part of the solution. Non-skippable 6-second video ads deliver high reach with efficient brand impact. Developing 6-second videos for every campaign can be difficult, time-consuming, and costly. That's why we've launched Trim Video in Google Ads. This is a tool that uses Google machine learning technology to cut down long videos into a variety of shorter ads. Light editing features also give you the final say on how your videos look and sound before adding them to a campaign. Let's take a closer look by creating a new bumper ad together. Access Trim Video under Asset Library inside the Tools menu, or select a previously uploaded video in your asset library and select Trim Video, then select your source video. Source videos must be between 7 and 140 seconds long. Within minutes, the tool will automatically render up to 4 trimmed videos. Review and edit your trimmed videos, or remove any videos you don't want to upload. Edit the video title and adjust the video clips you want to include in your final bumper ad. You can edit each clip using the timeline. Just hold and drag the clip over the specific parts of the source video that you want to keep in the trimmed version. Refresh the preview after you've made your edits to see your updates. Then click Update Video to apply your changes. Once you edit or remove the other trimmed videos, you'll be ready to upload. All of the videos will be uploaded at once. Select the YouTube channel where you want to host your new trimmed videos. We recommend uploading to your brand channel. But if you don't have access to one, you can upload to a private video storage channel created by YouTube. Now, your trimmed videos are successfully uploaded to YouTube. Trimmed videos can be found and managed in the Asset Library. You can also create a new campaign with the trimmed videos directly from the tool. Now, you're ready to start unlocking the benefits of bumper ads. Help drive increased reach and efficiency by adding your trimmed videos to any new or existing campaign that supports video assets. For more step-by-step videos on Google Ads implementation and optimization, check out Google Ads tutorials on the Google Ads channel. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit Google Ads Help.